so likely to land, all the more reason I'm not gonna get it right. Yeah. I feel like I haven't been screwed enough yet, this league. Like, everything's been going pretty chill.
According to Quinn69, it does.
Alright, here we go.
And, he's mechanical god.
Alright, first slam. Yeah. That belt, as poggies as it is going to have to go into the tab for eternity. This is not going well. Dude.
No! No! No!
I was clicking the button!
I was clicking the button!
I was clicking the button! I was clicking the button!
I mean, that's one way to fucking go out.
Yes, for real. It wasn't organic cum, but it was 1-to-1 in protein, so I would sell it to bodybuilders and get rich. Weirdest shit ever.
Your dreams are way cooler than mine. I dream about dropping like an impulsor. Like that's my like whoa dude, I thought I had an impulsor, man, and it was like I dropped and I actually got two. I had two. That's my fucking wildest dreams. And you're out here dreaming about a cum machine business? Like what the fuck? Cause I'm like impulsor or something? What? You dream of your greatest desire? That's weird, I didn't dream about your mum. It's weird, man. What the fuck? Did you vow the impulsor? Nah, I just had two of them. But obviously it was just a dream. So I don't actually have an impulsor chat. Again. Can what? I'll just leave it like that. There you go. Oh yeah! Wait, hold the phone. Didn't GGG do a thing?
Oh! Hold the phone.
I don't know if you know Pong, because, you know, he's banned here now, but, I was walking at ExileCon, just walking around, having a good time, you know, just seeing people doing things, very poggers. I was walking around, and out of nowhere, I can't remember what he said, I think he started shouting Omegalong? Yeah, he started shouting, like, in real life, like, out of nowhere, I'd met Pong, he just started screaming Omegalong. And LOL W. Or, no, was it Omegalol and Kek W? Because I think it was Kek W back then. Anyway, it was so bizarre. Because everyone else was like, you know, normal human beings. I don't know if there's a clip still on Havoc's channel. But he actually, it wasn't just me. He did this too. Because he walked up to Havoc. Because he was banned in Havoc's chat at the time. He walked up to Havoc and said, "Can you unban me?" He did an IRL ban request. That is so fucking weird. No, I kind of love it though. What a loser. I think I love it. Like, don't get me wrong. I think, you know, Pong's banned for a reason. But that is commitment to, like, the cringe, man. That is, like, it's almost so cringe that it reverses from cringe to like alpha almost. You know what I mean? Mom's doing a lesson online, remote learning. That's it. Yeah. She's doing
mine
remote learning.
Now.
To like, you know, 30 kids or whatever it would be. And I'm doing remote learning to you know what I mean? To, you know. It's not that different because we both do the, you know, it's not teaching you things. I'm just joking, chat. But I'm just joking. Yeah, Glibs, thanks for the prime, by the way. Thank you, dude. Do you think Uncharted Realm, would you go Watch His Eye, go Elder, then Sirius, then Awaken a Gem Right for Softcore? I don't know, that's an economy question, Daniel. Actually, an economy question, so. You have to ask my mom about more teaching stuff. The reason I brought up my mom, by the way, is because she's watching my stream now, apparently. Because she wants to make sure I'm okay after I had the vaccine. So, you know, she... Yeah, she's just making sure I haven't, like, dropped dead or something,
just
I guess.
My collection grows.
Hi, mom.
She's probably not actually actively watching.
My ass!
Like, she, you know, she's probably just checking in, you know? No, I doubt they have an account. Because I know my mom has Prime, and she's not Prime to me. So unless she's Prime to like someone else, kind of weird, mom. Prime
get
to Quinn.
Set up for
oh, she ain't Prime to
also,
me.
Also, your mom subs to Mathil Pep.
Oh no. What am I hearing? It is what it is, dude. Beautiful, mate. Alright, so my boom should be big now, right? Hmm. Chat, what's the, wait. Hold the phone. Is that one of the things? Oh, what was it? It was a bug. What do you think? We whip it on a bug? Do you think I should do it on an influence bug so I can swap it to Warlord? I should, right? Yep. Hmm. Fuck Blade Flare, right? Yeah, now Stack Strike's a cool build. Dude, come on. Don't be shit. Don't be shit. Is this stream RNG? My 6th RNG this league has been really not good. That's so unmotivating. Yeah, it's been really quite awful. I mean, the good news is I have lots of 6 links, so it's not like I'm not using a 6 link, right? It's just, I don't get the big boy 6 link, you know? That's an entire tab of 6 links. Yeah.
The reason we're gonna go for the center regions, I'll explain.
And when those items drop, the watch turns good. So it's
quality.
Incredible.
Items found in areas have a 0.4% chance to have maximum sockets. Hold the phone. Is there a level clickbait? I mean, clickbait. Clickbait is the fault of the viewer, not the creator. If clickbait didn't work, people wouldn't do it. It works, therefore people have to do it. It's your fault. And my fault. And all of our faults. It is what it is.
But still, shouldn't you be using the 6-link recipe like Uberdan always does?
It's literally, mathematically...
Isn't 1,500 fusings better?
Do you wanna, you wanna watch a Veritasium video? I'll go full fucking Quinn on your ass. I'll go full fucking
Just
Quinn
kidding,
on your
get
ass.
Stunned.
I'll go full Quinn 69, dude. I'll watch a fucking 20-minute video.
All the...
You wanna go? Alright, tier 3 again. There we go. Okay, we got one good one. I think 0.4, that's a keeper, right? Because it only goes to... It only goes to 0.5 anyway, right? So that's a keeper, right?
Mod for Dark Holes 3 Epic Edit, please, Mr. Streamer. Popular streamers like us, Man Holes and Foreskin, have played Dark Holes 3, available now on XSmods inverted exclamation mark inverted exclamation mark in.
Yeah, maybe. I should play more Souls games on stream. But. Not for at least a month and a half. We are going to. What am I gonna do? Because I kind of need to farm the fusings on this bloke. Hmm.